Today on 10 a.m., Ponta Police produced two dockets for postmortem. One is of Mr. Arvind Kumar with alleged history of road traffic accident, and other is Satpal Singh. And postmortem is conducted timely, and report is handed over to the police.